thought of the day. It is very easy to defeat someone, but it is very hard to win someone. It means, किसी को हराना बहुत आसान है, but किसी को जीतना बहुत मुश्किल है.
Welcome to the Radiant International School, subject Maths, Grade 3rd CBSE, and your educator, myself, Preeti Malik.
Chapter number 2, Fractions, Exercise 2.10 and 2.11, Part 5.
Hello, how are you all? A very good morning to everyone. Myself, Preeti Malik, your maths teacher. First of all, I would like to wish you a very happy Diwali and a prosperous new year. I hope, students, you have enjoyed your Diwali vacation and burst a lot of crackers with the safety net under your parents. Now, students, as you all know, our Diwali vacation have got over. Now, let's get back to our studies. As we have started with this chapter number 2, that is fraction, and we have completed till exercise 2.9. Now, we are going to start with exercise 2.10 and 2.11, that is subtraction of like fraction and story sums. So, students, now let's get back to our subject. I hope you all are fit and fine at your home and safe at your place. Students, now we are going to see subtraction of like fraction. Okay, so this is our exercise 2.10. Okay, now see, students, what I am having? I am having this chocolate. How many pieces of chocolate I am having in this? 1, 2. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many I am having? 5 chocolate, 1 piece with 5 chocolates in it. Okay, that means 5 by 5. Okay, now if out of this 2 chocolates I am taking, okay, out of this give 2 of the parts to one of your friend. Means this 2 chocolate I am giving to your friend. So how many remain? 3 by 5. Okay, see, out of this 5 pieces, 2 pieces I have given to your friend, and how many is left? 3. Okay, 3 pieces are left. Okay, students, now what you are going to do, that means 5 by 5 is there, 2 I have given to your friend, so how many are left with me? 3. Okay, 3 are left with me. So that means 5 by 5 minus 2 by 5. Okay. Now, students, in the like fraction, what you have to do, when the denominator is same, aapko same hi likhna hai niche fraction mein. So we are going to write the same denominator. Up one is numerator. So here is 5, here is 2. So what is 5 minus 2? That is 3. Okay. So this is called the like fraction, as we did for addition. Now this is for the subtraction. Okay, now students, we are going to see some of the sums in this. Okay, for an example, now I am going to show some of the examples. Let us see. Okay, now, okay, I have written here 4 by 8, okay, minus 2 by 8. Right, students? Okay, then what you are going to do? 4, take it as both as common. What common means? Aap usko saath mein le lijiye. 4 minus 2, denominator same hai niche, so take it as a common. So what is 4 minus 2? That is 2. After 4, 4 in your finger, 2 close, 1, 2. So what is left? 2 and down denominator. So your answer is 2 by 8. Okay, now one more sum I am going to do. This is first example. Okay, this is example. Okay, students. Okay, now the second example I am going to show you. 7 by 10, okay, minus 3 by 10. Okay, now here there are 2 boxes. students, right? Two boxes has been made. Now what should be your answer? 7 is given. Write 7 over here. 3 is there. Write 3. Denominator common. Common means जब नीचे का denominator same होता है, हमें उसे एक ही साथ एक दोनों number को minus करने के लिए नीचे ही fraction में लेना होता है. So now 7 minus 3. इधर denominator same है, इधर हमने 10 लिख दिया. Now 7 minus 3. Okay. So how you will do? 7 on your finger. Close 3. 1, 2, 3. How much is left? 4. So what you are going to write here? 4. Your answer is 4 by 10. So students, in this way, you are going to do all, you are going to do exercise 2.10 in your Canopy book. Exercise 2.10. Fill in the blanks, A part. Okay? So in all this way, you are going to do your sums. Okay. Now, I am going to do one of the sums from exercise 2.10. Okay? So that was the example. Now, we'll take one sum. Okay. First sum only I am going to take. 5 by 9 minus 2 by 9. Okay? 5 by 9 minus 2 by 9 is equal to 5 minus box is given. Nothing is written. Denominator common. Write it. Make it box over here. Okay. And down 9. Okay. 5 is written. What is not written? 2. So write 2 in the box. 5 minus 2. 5 on your finger. 2 close. How many? 3. So your answer is 3 by 9. Okay. So now I'm going to show you one more sum. Okay. Okay. That is sum number 8. You can see in the Canopy book. Okay. 5 by 11 minus 3 by 11. Okay. Is equal to. Now, in this, both the boxes are blank. Okay. Here also, the same. Both these boxes are blank. Now, students, who will tell me first what we should write here? What should come here? First, 5 is there. So, we'll write 5 in this box. 3 is there. We'll write 3 in this. Right? Now, you have to write. Now, the denominator is same. Okay? Same denominator. So, now write this common denominator here. 11. 5 minus 3. 5 on your finger. Close 2. Close 3. 1, 2, 3. How many left? 2. So, your answer is 2 by 11. So, students, this exercise 2.10, A part, that is A, fill in the blanks, you are going to do in your Canopy book itself. Okay. Now, we are going to see B part. Okay. This was the A part. Now, we will be seeing the B part. Okay. Exercise 2.10, B. I hope, students, you have understood this. Now, in this B part, what is written? Okay. We are going to see the first sum. Okay. You have to subtract it. B. Subtract. Okay. We'll see. Okay. First sum itself I'll take. Here. 5 by 6. Minus 2 by 6. So, students, what you have to do? This you are going to do in notebook. Okay. Do this work in notebook. Okay. Now, in this, you are going to, what you are going to do? First, take 5 minus 2 together. Don't forget to put minus sign because this is a like fraction. Like fraction means, aapko dono saath mein lena hai. Like fraction, matlab jab niche ka denominator same hota hai. You have to just find it. Yes. Now, common denominator. Okay. 5 minus 2. Who will tell me? Fast students. Yes. What is 5 minus 2? Yes, tell me. 5 on your finger. 2 finger close. 1, 2. How much is left in my finger? Fast students. Who will tell me? Yes. Very good. 3 is left. So, 3 by 6. So, this is your answer. Students. Students. Now we are going to see our exercise 2.11, story sums on fraction. Okay. Now you are aware of this fraction chapter. Now we have come on the story sum. That is the last exercise. Now you all have to read along with me. Okay, students. So please read along with me. Mohan got 2/6 of a chocolate. Okay. So how many chocolate does Mohan have? What is the fraction? 2/6. And Rita got 3/6. How many fraction of chocolate does Rita have? 3/6. Yes. Who got more chocolate? Students, did you understood the question? Okay. Mohan ke paas fraction kaun sa hai chocolate ka? 2/6. Rita ke paas 3/6. So, hume yahan pe kya find karna hai students? Ke who got more chocolate? What we have to find? Who will tell me? Yes, who got more chocolate? So now shall we start writing the statement? Tell me student, what we should write here? Hum log kya likhenge yahan pe? Okay, we'll write Mohan got chocolate. How much? 2/6. Okay. Rita got chocolate. How much? 3/6. Now, students, we have to find that who is having more chocolate. So, इसमें हमें greater and जो greater या smaller sign होती है वो हमें find करना है. So, हम लोग इधर क्या लिखेंगे पहले? 2/6. Okay, you can make just a box like this. Okay, you'll write 2/6, circle, 3/6. Okay. Mohan ke paas 2/6 hai, Rita ke paas chocolate 3/6 hai. Okay, so is 2 greater or smaller than 3? It is smaller. So who is having more chocolate? Who is having more chocolate? Who will tell me? Yes, students. Who is having more chocolate? Rita. Very good. So your answer is, who got more chocolate? Rita got more chocolate. Okay, students. So Rita got more chocolate. Once again I explained, Mohan got 2/6 of a chocolate and Rita got 3/6 of a chocolate. So who got more chocolate? So Mohan got chocolate 2/6, Rita got chocolate 3/6. So you have to find the difference between both, means write 2/6 and 3/6. So you have to find this, who is having more. So Mohan has less chocolate and Rita has more chocolate. So who got more chocolate? Rita got more chocolate. So this is your answer. Rita got more chocolate. Okay, students. Now, second sum. Hari spent 3/4 of his pocket money on Sunday. Sunday ko usne kitni spend ki? 3/4. And 1/4 of his pocket money on Monday. On Monday, how much he spent? 1/4. So, on which day did he spend more? Students, these are story sums of fractions, right? So, Hari spent on Sunday. Usne Sunday ko kitni pocket money spend ki? How much, students? Tell me fast. Yes, correct. 3/4 of his pocket money. And he spent on Monday. And Monday, how much he has spent? Who will tell me? Yes, 1/4 of his pocket money. Now, what we have to find? That on which day did he spend more? Usne kaun se din pe sabse zyada pocket money spent ki? So, what we will write? We'll write 3/4. Okay, now we have to just find which number is bigger, 1/4. Okay, yes. So, okay, here 3/4, here 1/4. So, which is greater? 3 is bigger than 1. 3 is greater than 1. So, this sign should come. So, which number is big? 3/4. So, your answer is, on which day did he spend more money? He spent more money on Sunday. कब उसने more money spend की? Sunday. और what you can write? You can just write the statement. He spent more money on Sunday. Okay, students? I hope you have understood this sum. In this way, you are going to complete this sum in your notebook. Students, now we are going to see our third sum. Okay, just read along with me. My father gave me 1/6 of a chocolate. What is written? My father gave me 1/6 of a chocolate. Okay? Then, he gave me 2/6 of the chocolate to my sister. Okay. उसकी सिस्टर को दी. डिड वी गेट इक्वल पोर्शन ऑफ द चॉकलेट? क्या इक्वल पोर्शन ऑफ द चॉकलेट मिली है? क्योंकि माय फादर गेव 1/6 एंड 2/6 ऑफ द चॉकलेट वाज गिवन टू द सिस्टर. डिड दे गेट द इक्वल अमाउंट ऑफ द चॉकलेट? नो. ओके, सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी द सम. सो व्हाट वी विल बी राइटिंग? ओके, my father gave chocolate to my sister, right? How much? 2/6. Okay. He gave to me 1/6. Okay. As we all know that 2 is smaller than 6. So that means you will write bigger than 6. So 2/6 and 1/6. So that means 2 is greater than 6, right? So the statement which you are going to write is, did we get equal portion of the chocolate? No. Your answer is no. Did not for equal portion. Okay. So this is your answer. Did not got equal portion. I hope you have understood the sum.
Okay, students, your homework will be exercise 2.10. Fill in the blank A part sums number 1 to 12 that you have to do in Canopy book, and B part subtract that you have to do in notebook sums number 1 to 12, and rest you can do in your rough book for your practice. And exercise 2.11, that is story sums 1, 2 and 3 story sums, you have to do in notebook. Thank you, students. Have a nice day. Stay home, stay safe, and always be healthy.